guys, this is Tom from Blue Water Fisherman, and today I'm going to be unboxing a Tiagra 130. So you're going to be able to see what's in the box. I'm going to do a size comparison with a couple of the reels. So yeah, let's get to it.
Okay, so we've got the Tiagra right here. Let's open it up. The label. Open. Cut this tape. Okay, there we go. So, some cardboard on the top here. Got the manual instruction guide. Got some parts names to put it back together. More cardboard. In here, I think this is the real clamp, I think. More cardboard, and there's the reel. Oh my god, this is huge. Wow, look at that. It's a beautiful reel. That is huge. So, on the side, got the drag system. 45 pounds at strike, out of the box. And then at full, got 100 pounds of drag. Got the clicker. Wow. And right here, we've got the two-speed mechanism. Push it in for low gear. Then push that back in. Pops out back to high. That is a beautiful reel. Alright, let's take a look at the reel clamp. Find the knife. Alright, let's have a look in here. Alright. So, this looks like the clamp for the reel. I'm not actually going to put that on the reel right now, but let's take a look, see what it's like. Bag open. There we go. Alright, so we got the reel clamp right here. Oops, just dropped a nut. So we've got the reel clamp, Allen keys. This is to attach it onto the rod. That is thick metal. Everything's so well built. That's really nice. All right. So for a bit of a size comparison, here's the 130. This is an Abbott 50 wide, and you can see the Tiagra dwarfs it. It's huge. And then over here, this is a pen spin fisher 8500. It's a really nice reel, actually. Next to the Tiagra, it just gets dwarfed. It's crazy.
All right, so on this reel, I'm going to be putting 200 pound braid, probably get like 1200 yards on there, and then 250 pound mono splice to it. That'll be on the top. This reel is going to be, it's going to be an absolute beast. We're going to be catching hammerheads, tigers, goliath groupers, bull sharks, everything on this reel. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time.